today's video, we are going to see how to do IV gourd fry. Cut the IV gourd to thin slices. As I mentioned, the slice should be very thin. Once the slicing is done, heat a pan, add about 3 tablespoons of oil, add 1 tablespoon of jeera, stir it well. Once it turns golden brown in color, then add the sliced IV gourd. Stir it well, add 1 tablespoon of salt, 1 tablespoon of chili powder, and then you're going to add 1/4 cup of tamarind juice. Stir it well and make sure the flame should be in medium or low. Stir it well. Cover it and let it cook. Make sure to keep stirring it. Once the IV gourd is cooked well, fry it for about 2 minutes without covering. After 2 minutes, off the flame, and now the IV gourd is ready to serve. I hope you liked today's video. Thank you for watching.